Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video we are back into more Brookhaven and let's go right on into it. So the first thing about Brookhaven is that I actually told you in the last video, did I or did I not, I am going to do a house review. That is what I'm gonna do today. And let's begin. So the first things first is the motel. So the motel is kind of like a good house, not gonna lie. It's kind of like a good house, not gonna lie. So let's go over here and buy the motel. And there we go, we just bought the motel. So the motel is actually a one bedroom. It's a master like bed. And then we have like two. I haven't examined it, so let me just examine it real quick. So I have done examining everything I wanted to do, and let's get right back into it. So first of all, let's go inside. The first things first, the house has one bedroom with two side tables, and it has one sofa. In the living room is the bedroom, and yeah, so in the living room is the bedroom. We have one TV and one computer. We have a closet over here, a cabinet of clothes over here, and we have one bathroom. And also, we can also arrange baby furniture in this motel. And now obviously it is available for all motel, right over here and right over here and right over here and right over there. So yeah guys, let's move on to another house. By the way, my goal is to reach 35 subscribers, so if you please subscribe and like this video, it would be really appreciated, and there's no post notifications, and that would be really appreciated. And let's get right on into it. So the first house is the first house over here, and let me just examine it real quick. So the first house is I guess a villa, because the outside looks it, and the over here is actually villa. So guys, let's go inside of the house. Now you must be already thinking like, why is this a villa house? Well, yeah. It is a villa house, I think, because it is like the map in Arsenal, a villa. So yeah, I am just going to go over here. Wait a second. Just going to go ahead and change this color to red. These are my favorite color. Or blue. Or green. Or red. I prefer red for myself. So let's go inside. Oh, whoops. So the first things first, right over here. And yeah, so over here, oh, we got a living room with a kitchen combined, and we got a Brookhaven TV with two sofas. One is a jumbo one, and one is a jumbo one, and one is a normal one which you can barely sit on. And then we have a fireplace in the room that could lit fire, so better be careful. And we have a kitchen over here with a, you know, and then we have this. We can clean our house with it, of course. We have a banana. And then we have also baby furniture in the ground over here. Like right over here. So you can also change like two babies in there. And then we have one bedroom, one whole bedroom with two beds. One is a bed right over here, and one is a master bed over here. So you could see like two bedrooms, one is small and one is big. The big one is the master bedroom, and the small one is like the normal one. So as you can see, like, of course I think this is a master one. So yeah guys, this is for this. And yes, we also have a computer, also we also have a safe, so you better be careful with this. You got this, you better be careful with it. So yeah guys, this is for this house, and now let's move on to the other one. Okay, so I'm also in a house just for fun, so yeah, I'm gonna rob a safe. I don't know why, but I'm just gonna do it. I sneaked over here, just went out, and I was so scared, like she's gonna see me, but I successfully didn't get seen. So yeah, safe would be over here somewhere. Where is it? Safe. Where the way are you? There it is. So here, then bam. For the money, let's get out of here. I'm gonna light up the fire. What time is that on? So I said examining would be more hard. So yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Please let me go this way. Okay guys, let's get right into it. So first of all, we got a safe over here with a bedroom. So there's a bedroom over here. And these are stairs, by the way. So you could sleep. So there's one bedroom. I've totally seen. There's one bedroom, one bathroom. And then in that bedroom, we have one small living room and one small kitchen. Then over up here is our rooftop. And over here is a safe. So yeah, better be careful with that. And then we have a computer over here with the Roblox on. And yeah, guys. So this is, and you could also get baby from a nature. Also, you could clean the house. And baby furniture, you could do it like this. And there we go. So this is a different baby for furniture. So you could do that. And yeah, guys. Let's move on to the last house. So obviously I gotta wait 10 minutes to make this happen. So yeah, let's wait. One last funny thing. My friend is stuck and he cannot like go up. Could have helped him, but I said phone bug, but yeah, she just couldn't get up. I said like, I'm gonna say change house. Change your house. Bam. You can't. LOL. So obviously I waited a little time and now it's done. Now let's change their house, guys. And now let's change it to the third one after the premiere. So that means the fourth house. Let's move on to the third house. Well, why am I saying third house? Because it's the fourth house over here. Well guys, if I tell you, like, I do not have Premiere, by the way, so yeah, so this is the third house over here. So yeah guys, let's get right on into it. I've again not examined, and I do not know where the doorway is. Oh, the doorway's over here. Oh no, it's not over here, it's the bedroom doorway. A shortcut doorway, I guess. Well, the one thing we have to do is... So, oh my god, this is actually the entrance. This is actually the entrance. So guys, this is a entrance door. So, lock that up. So yeah guys, so over here, I think this is a gaming, almost things. Like this is a gaming house. Or, oh my god, this is a hacker house kind of something. So we have a, like a kickback bed over here, so we can kick back, and we can rest over here. And while resting, we can watch some Brookhaven TV right over here. You can watch some Brookhaven TV. By the way, I'm just gonna remove all of my items in the backpack. And also, you could go over to here, where is our electricity and stuff. And then you have a bank, and you have a safe, so yeah, better be careful with that. And then you have a computer, and then you have a CPU or something, then you have another CPU, then you have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 monitor setup, and then over here as well. So I guess this is all of this house. So yeah, let's get over here, and over here is a master bedroom with a small kitchen and a bedroom over here. Then you can also bit, and you can also make baby furniture as always over here. So just that, and baby furniture over here, as you see. And over here, there are a lot of baby furniture. Yeah, guys, this is my first video. This is my third house. You're playing my third house. Yeah, guys, so this was an idea from me because I had run out of ideas, so I made a roleplay idea for my videos. Yeah, guys, I will meet you guys in the next video. But by the way, let me just tell you which house is best for you. So first of all, we have three houses. We did reviews of three houses, and those three houses were a villa, a small house with a tent on, and a hacker house, or a gaming house. So you could take this on like Italian or gaming house, whatever this is. I recommend this because it's the biggest, and also it's pretty good. And yeah, so also you can buy the villa because it's big, but I don't recommend this, by the way, but it is good. So yeah, guys, this was the video. If you did enjoy it, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and comment down below which house did you like the best, and you could use it in your roleplay game of Brookhaven. And yeah, guys, I'll meet you guys in the next video. Peace out.